everybody ready?
To sing along!
With Disney songs! Sing along with your favorite Disney song. We will play every note so you can sing along.
Tonight
and
sing along with your favorite Disney song. Once you
heard
every word, you'll
want to
sing along.
But I don't know all the songs.
We'll make sure you can't go wrong.
Sing along, one and all, follow the mountain path.
You'll find out before you're done. Music's fun for everyone.
Tonight and sing along.
Everybody ready to sing? I've invited all my friends to come and sing along. Friends are very important, and they come in all shapes and sizes. I'll show you. You'll never find a friend as amazing as the one who lives in this lamp.
Looks like such a beat-up, worthless piece of junk. Hey, I think there's something written here, but it's hard to make out.
Why? 10,000 years will give you such a crick in the neck. Hang on a second. Wow!
Does it feel good to be out of there? I'm telling you, nice to be back, ladies and gentlemen. Hi, where are you from? What's your name?
Aladdin.
Aladdin! Hello, Aladdin. Nice to have you on the show. Can we call you Al, or maybe just Din? Or how about Lobby? Sounds like, here, boy. Come on, Lobby.
I must have hit my head harder than I thought.
Master!
I don't think you quite realize what you've got here. So why don't you just ruminate whilst I illuminate the possibilities? Well, Alibaba had them 40 thieves. Sherazade had 1,000 tails. Master, you in luck, cause up your sleeves you got a brand of magic never fails. You got some power in your corner now. Some heavy ammunition in your camp. You got some punch, pizzazz! You got blue and house, see, all you gotta do is rub that lamp. And I'll say,
Mr. Aladdin, sir, what will your pleasure be?
Let me take your order, jot it down.
You ain't never had a friend like me.
Life is your restaurant, and
I'm your melody.
Come on, whisper what it is you want. You ain't never had a friend like me.
Yes, sir. We pride ourselves on service.
You're the boss, the king, the Shah.
Say what you wish, it's yours. True dish about a little more baklava. Pass on a column A, try all of column B. I'm in the mood to help you, dude. You ain't never had a friend like me. Oh my. No, no.
Can your friends do this? Can your friends do that? Can your friends pull this
out their little hat?
Can your friends go woo?
Hey, looky here. Uh-huh.
Can your friends go abracadabra? Let it rip!
And then make the sucker disappear.
So don't you sit there, slap your boogie hide. I'm here to answer all your big death threats.
You got me bona fide certified.
You got a genie for a charge to fail.
I got a power to help you out. So what you wish, I really wanna know.
You got a list that's 3 miles long, no doubt.
Well, all you gotta do is grab like so. Hey-ho. Mr. Aladdin, sir, have a wish or two or three. I'm on the job.
You big nabob.
You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend like me. You ain't never had a friend like me.
Don't you wish a genie could be your friend? Or yours? Or even mine? Know what? Shh! Here's a secret. You don't need magic to be a friend. This special song is about how a fox and a hound become the best of friends.
My, my. Look at that. A fox and a hound playing together.
when you're the best of friends, having so much fun together. You're not even aware you're such a funny pair. You're the best of friends. Life's a happy game. You could clown around forever. Neither one of you sees your natural boundaries. Life's one happy game.
Chopper!
Yeah, I gotta go.
If only the world wouldn't get in the way. If only people would just let you play. They say you're both being fools. You're breaking all the rules. They can't understand the magic of your wonderland. When you're the best of friends, sharing all that you discover. When these moments have passed, will that friendship last? Who can say there's a way? Oh, I hope it never ends.
Come on, Copper.
'Cause you're the best of friends.
Very best friend.
And you're mine too, Todd.
One of the nicest things that can happen to two people is to find a friend in an unlikely place. Friends learn from one another, and if you look hard enough, you can find something special, even in the heart of a beast.
There's something sweet and almost kind, but he was mean and he was coarse and unrefined, and now he's dear. And so unsure, I wonder why I didn't see it there before.
She glanced this way, I thought I saw. And when we touched, she didn't shudder at my paw. No, it can't be. I'll just ignore. But then she's never looked at me that way before.
New and a bit alarming. Who'd have ever thought that this could be true? That he's no Prince Charming. Something in him that I simply didn't see.
Well, who'd have thought?
Well, bless my soul.
Well, who'd have known?
Well, who indeed?
And who'd have guessed it come together on their own?
It's so peculiar.
Well, wait and see. A few days more. There may be something there that wasn't there before.
You know, perhaps there's something there that wasn't there before.
What?
There may be something there that wasn't there before.
What's there, Mama?
Shh. I'll tell you when you're older.
Want to know how to make new friends? Here's Uncle Remus with some good advice.
Howdy, Uncle Remus!
Good morning. Good morning, girls.
Hello, Uncle Remus.
Oh, good morning, Miss Nellie.
Pretty good, sure as your ball. What goes up is sure to come down. Penny loft is a penny found. And how do you howdy back? This for that and tit for tat.
How do you do?
Fine, how are you? How you come on?
Pretty good, sure as your ball.
Stop jumping, Bear Rabbit, you'll run out of breath. Why don't you sit down and calm yourself?
Well, the grasshopper jump. So do the flea. I do what I like and I suits me.
I don't know where you gonna fetch up at. I surely don't. How do you do?
Fine, how are you?
How you come on?
Pretty good, sure as you're born.
The weather's good, the fishing's fine. Now what do you do with all your time?
Oh, zigs and zags, I tools and a froze. That's what you ask me, that's what you know. How do you do?
Fine, how are you?
How you come on?
Pretty good, show us your bone.
Why not, Brer Rabbit? Better mend your ways. You's heading for trouble one of these days.
Warning, that rabbit is wasting your breath.
Don't worry about me. I can take care of myself.
I brought together the three best friends in the world. Well, with a little help from Mickey and his pals, of course. On with the show.
If you ever feel so happy you land in jail, I'm your bail.
Swell.
It's friendship, friendship, just a perfect friendship.
When other friendships have been forgot,
ours will still be hot.
If you're ever in a mess, S-O-S.
What's that, sweet?
Sauce. What a pal.
If I ever take a boat and get lost at sea, rescue me! It's friendship, friendship, just a perfect blend ship. When other friendships have been forget, ours will still be it.
The loddle, 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 yup, yup, yup.
If you're ever down a well,
ding dong!
If you ever catch on fire,
send a
all right.
Thanks.
If you ever lose your teeth and you're out the dime, borrow mine.
Yeah.
It's friendship, friendship, just a perfect friendship. When other friendships have ceased to gel, ours will still be swell.
A lot, a lot, a lot of sweet, sweet, sweet. Oh, boy.
A lot, a lot, a lot of yum, yum, yum. Yes, sir. If they ever black your eyes, put me wise.
Oh,
if
you
ever,
hey fellas,
what?
If you ever find you're hungry and need some food, I'm your dude.
It's friendship, friendship, just a perfect friendship. When I learn friendships go down the drains, friends will still remain.
A lot, a lot, a lot of sweet, sweet, sweet.
A lot, a lot, a lot of yuck, yuck, yuck.
If you ever lose your mind,
I'm in town.
Aw, what a pal.
If you ever lose your shirt,
I'll be hurt.
If you ever in a fix and you can't get out,
give a shout.
It's friendship, friendship, just a perfect friendship. When other friendships have been forgotten, ours will still be great.
A wow, 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 squeak, squeak, squeak.
A wow, wow, wow,
yuck, yuck, yuck.
A wow, wow, wow.
Great. Our next musical adventure is a visit with Ariel and Flounder. You'll see that if we all sing together, we can live in harmony.
Mermaids never tell the truth.
You can't trust them.
They're half fish, half something else.
Yes.
Listen, you're right.
Yeah.
They are? We are all different.
I'm not different. He's different.
I'm not different. You are.
No, you are.
You.
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 What makes someone special? I suppose it all depends. It's what's unique in each of us
that we all share as friends. The difference is our differences may be small or great. Variety adds spice to life, so we should celebrate in harmony. Harmony. You're you, I'm me. Together we can live in harmony. If there was only one note, how boring life would be. I'm glad there are so many notes in many different keys. I hear each voice singing with a special quality. And when we sing together, we bring music to the scene. Harmony, harmony. You're you, I'm me. Together we can live in harmony. In harmony, harmony. You're you, I'm me. Together we can live in harmony.
Show. And now, here are two identical twins to sing a song of battle.
I'm Chip.
I'm Gale.
We're just a couple of crazy rascals out to have some fun. When Chip and Gale start cooking up some trouble, you can bet it gets well
done. No, hold it. You guys aren't twins. I was expecting the twins that sang Let's Get Together.
Come on now, let's compromise. You give a little, I'll give a little. Come on, let's get together.
That's it!
Let's get together, yeah, yeah, yeah. Why don't you and I combine? Let's get together, what do you say? We could have a swinging time. We'd be a crazy team. Why don't we make a scene? Together, oh, let's get together, yeah, yeah, yeah. Think of all that we could share.
Someone you can tell your troubles to. And our pal, Mowgli, has made friends with every animal in the jungle. That's what friends are for.
Oh, now look, kid. Everybody's got to have friends. Hey, fellas, are we his friends?
We're your friends. We're your friends. We're your friends to the bitter end.
Give us a smile.
When you are down.
When you are down.
And when you're
outside looking in, who's there to open the door?
Come on, kid, we need a tenor.
What friends are for.
Who's always eager to extend a friendly claw. That's what friends are for. And when
you're lost. In dire need, who's at your side? At lightning speed, we're friends with every creature coming down the pike. In fact, we've never met an animal we didn't like.
You take it, kid.
Didn't like.
So you can see we're friends. We're friends in need and friends in need. Oh, friends in need.
Whoop, whoop. Steady, steady.
Watch it forever.
That's what friends are for.
Bravo, bravo. An extraordinary performance.
When you open up to a new friend, you open up a whole new world. Your heart flies away on a magic carpet of discovery.
It's a magic carpet.
It's lovely.
You don't want to go for a ride, do you? We could get out of the palace, see the world.
Is it safe?
Sure. Do you trust me?
What?
Do you trust me?
Yes.
I can show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways, and under, on a magic carpet ride. A whole new world, a new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we're only dreaming.
A whole new world, a dazzling place I never knew. But when I'm way up here, it's crystal clear that now I'm in a whole new world with you.
Now I'm in a whole new world.
I'm like a shooting star. I've come so far. I can't go back to where I used to be. Every turn a surprise.
With new horizons.
Every moment presented.
I'll chase them anywhere. There's time to spare. Let me share this whole new world with you.
Here's one last chance to sing along before we go. Ready when you are, Genie.
Can your friends do this? Can your friends do that? Can your friends pull this out their little hat? Can your friends go, whoo! Hey, looky here. Uh-huh. Can your friends go abracadabra, let it rip! And then make the sucker disappear. So don't you sit there like your boogie hat. I'm here to answer all your business prayers. You got me bona fide certified. You got a genie powers to pay. I got a power to help you out. So what you wish, I really want to know. You got a list that's 3 miles long. No doubt, well, all you got to do is rub like so. Hey-ho. Mr. Aladdin, sir, have a wish or two or three.
Stay tuned at the end of the show for more great coming attractions.
Sing along, hi. Oh, I'm trying to find the right note here because we got a lot of other sing-along songs to sing along with. Hi, ho. Oh, no, I gotta get ready here. Hi, ho, oh. Oh, there it is.
Hi, ho, it's home from work we go.
Those little guys is so cute.
Hi, ho, hi, ho, hi, ho.
And we got zippity doo dah, zippity yay.
My, oh my, what a wonderful day.
And then you can fly, or better still, sing with Peter Pan and the Wendy person.
And bid your cares goodbye. You can fly, you can fly, you can fly, you can fly, you can fly.
And look for the bear necessities, those cookie bear necessities.
Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bear necessities are Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bear necessities of life.
And there's fun with Ludwig? No, I mean fun with music. And with that Dodger from Oliver and Company, you got nothing to worry about.
Sea.
We can also sing along under the sea in other wet places.
Darling, it's bitter down where it's wetter. Take it from me.
What else we got there? Oh, Disneyland fun. I'm gonna have a lot of fun singing on Disneyland, because, you know, Disneyland's a good place to have fun. And then there's I love to laugh. Actually, I love to laugh. You love to laugh. We all love to laugh. Everybody loves to laugh and sing about it and whatever. And from Beauty and the Beast, there's Be Our Guest. That's an award winner. Of course, you can always be our guest and sing along and dance with everybody and have a real good time.
Winnie the Pooh.
Who said that?
It's the narrator.
For a bear of very little brain, he certainly finds quite a lot of excitement.
Who, me? Oh, I'm just looking for some honey. Would you happen to have any honey?
I'm sorry, Pooh, I don't. But I do have 4 classic stories in the 100-acre wood. With you, and Tigger, and Eeyore, and Christopher Robin. You're all so much fun.
Exactly. Well, actually, Mr. Narrator, I'm rather hungry. I'd do almost anything to fill my tummy.
Sounds familiar, Pooh. Did you forget in Winnie the Pooh and the Honey Tree, you take to the air when your honey pot is bare?
I shall fly like a bee. Up to the honey tree, see?
Then it's a windy day in the 100-acre wood in the Academy Award-winning Winnie the Pooh and the Blustery Day.
That's when I saved poor little Piglet, and everybody threw a party. Just for me.
You are our hero.
And you remember Winnie the Pooh and Tigger, too.
Hello, Pooh.
Clink, clink, clink. What is that song that Tigger's always singing?
The wonderful thing about Tiggers, it's Tigger the wonderful things. The tops are made out of rubber, the bottoms are made out of springs. The bouncy, clouncy, flouncy, pouncy, fun, 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 fun. But the most wonderful thing about Tiggers is I'm the only one.
Oh, yes. That was the time we all tried to take the bounce out of Tigger.
Don't be ridiculous.
It didn't work out very well. That is, not as well as Eeyore's birthday party.
That's right. In Winnie the Pooh and A Day for Eeyore, Eeyore thinks everyone's forgotten his birthday.
Nobody cares.
But you and your friends prove him wrong with a surprise party.
Oh, this is so exciting.
I'm sure kids of all ages will really have fun sharing these adventures with you, Pooh, and all your friends from the Hundred Acre Wood.
Why, certainly.
There's 1, 2, 3, 4.
Pots of honey?
No, 4 Winnie the Pooh storybook videos.
Oh, bother.
There's nothing more fun than collecting all 4. Except collecting honey, of course.
TTFN, ta-ta for now.